girl Queen Nisha back with another video. Today is Sunday and the time is 7:15. And today I do a YouTube video because I really have not been doing any YouTube content. And the content that I did create, I probably didn't like it, so I didn't post any of it. I'm just very picky when it comes to my own content. And so the first thing I'm doing is I'm gonna check my emails. That's what I normally do when I wake up before I get my day report in. So many emails to go through. That's it. Sometimes I check Facebook and all that good stuff. Since today is Sunday, we are gonna go to the Bible and find our scripture. You know, cause I'm gonna be home today. I'm not gonna be at church. I'm just gonna find a Bible verse. And that's the scripture for the day. Dang, let me see if I can make it big. So this is the, where's my focus? So this is the scripture for the day. If you guys can see it. So yeah, Romans 5:1, read it yourself. I'm gonna go ahead and start with brushing my teeth first. And I'm just gonna talk to you guys. Let y'all know where I've been, what I've been up to, why I've been posting, what's been going on in my life, and we're gonna get into all that good stuff. So, I just lost my grandmother, but that's not why I've been posting. It's just I have been in this funk, this lazy funk. Like, I haven't been doing nothing but going to work and coming home. All the extra stuff that I was doing, it's like I just stopped. I just started back working out yesterday because I feel like I need to lose a couple of pounds. I'm a teacher, but all I know is that I deal with a lot of kids that have lots of energy that I don't have half the time. So I probably, I'd love to start working out so I can have some energy. I mean, work energy so I can focus on what I need to do, what I need to get done, and all that good stuff. So that's what I've been doing with my life. And I'm basically gonna start my day with, you know, brushing my teeth, making myself feel good. I had a long work week and today is Sunday, so you know it's back to work tomorrow. So it's important that I get myself caring, make myself feel, you know, like I need to be feeling. I'm going with my cleanser. I'm trying to think if I should do my mask first and then my cleanser. I'm trying to think. I'm going to do my mask first and then go do my cleanser. So this is the mask I've been using.
Tell me why you acting like a fool. It's the nasty things you do that send me through the roof. Tell me why I'm sitting there needing you. This shit here overdue. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Tell me why you had to go this far, this far. Baby, I will come to where you are. Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby, oh baby, I'm needing you. Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby, oh baby, I'm needing you. Down and put it out on you. I'm just hoping you can take it to the next level. Hope you're ready for what I'ma do.